tired to learn.
I'm a sex legend, fucking you like I injected ephedrine. Pump your ass like a jackhammer connected to your rectum. Nothing's affecting my erection, unless you're in need of Dexatrim. And your complexion is infected skin. I wanna hear confessions, bitch, obsessions, flesh sins, questions, sexual suggestions. Would you like some refreshments, some breath mints? Cause I plan on tonguing you while molesting your intestines. You contain the essence of the profession, known as prostitution. My first impression is you'd be excellent. Your estrogen is like mescaline. If you're not douching, your twat smells like pollution, a pestilent specimen. Necro is smooth, especially when making a move on you, removing your clothes, whether or not you approve. Don't feel aggression after the molesting. I'd have Gwyneth Paltrow eating Alpo. My deception's
you
perfection.
You fucking whore. You're such a whore. You fucking whore. You fucking whore. You're such a whore. You fucking whore.
I might not buy you shit, but I'll never deny you dick. Suck on my cock until your tongue is too tired to lick. You're exotic looking, your twat is hot like narcotics cooking. You should use your body for hooking. Your pussy's like a spot in Brooklyn. New York is filled with vagina predators with fetishes for sluts with pedicures. You're naked, bitch, smack your pussy, lubricate it with spit. I'm raping your clit, you're making faces like you're taking a shit. Sexual narcissist, nibbling where your cartilage is. Sucking your pussy for juices like oranges. Stenching like the deceased in the morgue. The second I walked in the door, I could smell your pussy like a police dog. Let's see how many dicks we could fit in Mariah. Rubber cunt fast like a caveman rubbing sticks for fire. The plan is to shove you in the back of a van. Bitches screaming with high pitches like a Michael Jackson fan. Better yet, like Michael himself. That fucking faggot pedophile should get beaten to death with a spice belt.
You fucking whore. You're such a whore.
Suck on my cock until your tongue is too tired to lick. If I had Donald Trump's cash, I'd have a plump ass every day, sucking him and fucking him with no scumbag. Cause I'm a scumbag, and yo bitch, you're a cunt rag, a fucking dumb hag with fun bags. Every sin is perverse, when the minister squirts, put on one of your mini skirts, and I'ma fuck you in a church. How can you get a bitch? An alcoholic beverage is the leverage in getting a bitch to undress and show you a crevice. This will never miss, it's definite. You wanna touch the flesh of a tit? Listen to this professional shit. Put something in a drink that she could digest in a sip. Something that'll dissolve quick, so she won't think she's being tricked. There's narcotics that'll make a female feel erotic. Have a sucking cock like she's a demonic psychotic. Your relationship starts off platonic. Next thing you know, she's on it. Brainwashed.
You fucking whore. You're such a whore. You fucking whore. You fucking whore. You're such a whore. You fucking whore.
I might not buy you shit, but I'll never deny you dick. Suck on my cock until your tongue is too tired to lick.
This is Joey Severa doing shout out to Sexassist. I'd rather have sex than assist. Come on out here to Hollywood, get your dick sucked. Go to AIM and get a test. I listen to Necro, I let it go into my mind. It usually goes sort of violent, and then I try to bring it together, and it comes out porno, thanks to Necro. I listen to I Need Drugs probably like 46, 7 times, just over and over driving, until I got thoughts about how I want to shoot a scene. It was inspiration. I'm 53, I got an HIV test, and I fuck 18-year-olds.